annual Concerto Concert showcases some of the incredibly talented students who play music at the school. Punavision interviewed one soloist about his experience.
My name is Matt, and I was one of the soloists in the senior concerto concert. I started playing violin at the age of 4, and recently I've also started to play guitar, piano, as well as sing in my band. The piece that I played was Symphonie Espagnole, composed by Edward Lalo. I had actually played this piece a couple years ago, but I wanted to revisit it. To prepare for this performance, I actually participated in a number of recitals held at Montague every Wednesday to get myself in the zone. Previously, when I played this piece, I would always mess up and my nerves would get to me, but after practicing and performing multiple times, by the time it got to the concerto concert, I wasn't nervous at all. Being a soloist was actually really exciting. It wasn't as scary as I thought it was going to be, and I personally love to be in front of a crowd. I mean, that's why I play music with my band and play guitar, but this was really interesting, being able to play with a symphony in a classical setting. My favorite part about the concerto concert was probably listening to the other soloists play before me, because it really got me excited and really got me amped up to play, and when I played, I just had all that energy from just getting excited. I thought the concert went pretty well. Everyone sounded really good, and it was just a really good night.